Now you have seen two works that have been launched here. One is commissioning of the transformer, and before the commissioning of the transformer or enhancement of the transformer from 100 kVA to 200 kVA, which will solve the problem as far as the voltage is concerned, better lighting, better street lighting, and better ambience for the people. Jairam Nagar, as you have seen, it is growing from strength to strength in terms of having more amenities, having more facilities, having more people coming to live here and preferring to live here. It is becoming one of the poshest area in my constituency, and rightly so. When expectations of the people rise, you have to see that you live up to the expectation, whether in terms of electricity, road or water supply. Along with this work, we have seen in this constituency or in this particular area, whether it is Chikalim or Sankwal, which is part of Sankwal Zila, Anita Torat has taken the initiative for several programs. One of the program today was getting a road done, where road widening done out of Zila funds. This is a rare thing what is happening, because in other places they are not able to do as many works. So it is a first in Dabolim constituency. I compliment her for doing this work, as well as I thank the electricity department, Mr. Vikram Karekar, his entire band of junior engineers and the staff. They are always cooperative and getting things done fast. Also my thanks to the Power Minister Sudhin Dawlikar and Honorable Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant for always providing the necessary funds for carrying out all the developments in the entire constituency.
Thank you, sir.
खुशी जाता अंडर जिल्हा पंचायत फंड हंगा जयराम नगर हंगा रोड वायडनिंगाचे काम चालू केलेले आसा. आणि हांव देव बरे करो म्हणटा आमचे गोंयचे पंचायत मिनिस्टर बाब मोबीन कुदिनो, जेंका लागून आयज हांव जिल्हा पंचायत मेंबर जावंक पावले. तशेंच आमचे भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे आमचे तानोडे सर जे प्रेसिडेंट आसात, तशेंच आमचे चीफ मिनिस्टर बाब प्रमोद सावंत हेंच्यांनी सगळ्यांच्या आदारान आयज हांव जिल्हा पंचायत जावन हे सगळे काम करूंक पावलेले आसा. जिल्हा पंचायती अंडर सदांच म्हणटा की कमी फंड्स आसात आणि काय करपाक मेळना, पण जे किती फंड्स असतात त्याच्या अंडर आम्ही जाता तितले काम केले असा. खुपसा ग्राउंड केलेले असा, मागीर वॉटर पंप बसयले असा, कितलेशे ओपन स्पेस डेव्हलप केलेले असा, वॉकिंग ट्रॅक केलेले असा, मागीर आयज पळयला तुम्ही रोड वायडनिंगही केलेले असा. सो खंयचे क्षेत्र सोडून असो जितले किती फंड मिळतात तितले तो लोकांक खातीर यूज करपाचो प्रयत्न केलेलो असा. त्याच पद्धतीन लोकांक जे ग्रुप्स असतात, महिला ग्रुप्स असतात, त्यांना आम्ही स्विंग मशीन दिलेले असा, त्याच पद्धतीन स्पोर्ट्स किट्स दिलेले असा लोकांक, त्याच पद्धतीन थोडेसे आमचे टेम्पल्स असा त्यांना चेअर्स दिलेले असा, मागीर साऊंड सिस्टम दिलेले असा, बेंचेस दिलेले असा कितल्याशा कॉलनीक. सो जाता तितलो फंड दिवपाचो प्रयत्न केलेलो असा लोकांक, आणि ह्याच्या पुढेही जर संधी मिळत जाल्यार त्याचे ह्याच्याहूनही चढ आणि कामां जातली. देव बरे करो म्हणटा आमचे पंचायत मिनिस्टर आमचे बाब मोहिन गुदिनो की जे आयज मुद्दाम टायम काढून हांगा ह्या परीक्षा प्रोग्रामाक आयले म्हणून. देव बरे करो.